Here's an Evinrude 70 horsepower two-stroke VRO edition. So barely been used. Has power tilt and trim with control box, remote. Has electric start. Everything is original on this motor. It's a three-cylinder. Right now it's running on premix and it's oil injected. You see the props, not even nicknamed. Original prop on there. Nothing damaged. That's the only paint that's come off from the skag. I'm hitting some sand bars. It's a very nice motor. Fresh water. Doesn't have that many hours on it. Starts right up. Firing up. Key on the position. Goes up and goes down. It all works. We'll fire it up. Pumps good water. Dead battery.
There we go. Putting gear up. Neutral. Now reverse.